Right. So here's the setup on OBS. This avatar here, it's running in a browser screen, 3D Kalidoface, and right over here is basically I'm running The Sims 4 in the background. Now, The Sims isn't a new game. It came out in 2017, but it's fairly resource intensive when you put in a lot of add-ons and DLCs. But we'll see how the Air manages to run not just this streaming software, but a browser program with a 3D model as well as the game. So let's try and actually play this game. So we're gonna go to new game. So far, loading times not too bad. Though I do say that even when the aircon is running in the room at 22 degrees Celsius, it still gets pretty warm. But not to the point where you feel like the performance is throttled. Okay, just for fun, we're just gonna go right through. Just click whatever it. Yeah. Okay. Right. I'm just picking the second option. I'm very amused. So far, scrolling isn't a problem. It's really fast reaction wise. Oops. Touchpad's working as intended. The zoom in and zoom out is really fast. So I'm not. So that's likely the processor. And the graphic resolution is pretty good. So far, no problem. Though you can see right. I don't think you can see it from here, but in the OBS program, you can see that it's showing that CPU is being utilized to up to 41.9%. Let me screen cap that. Oops. Yeah, not happening. As soon as I stopped the screen cap, it lowered in CPU usage. Damn, Mac should really have print screen buttons. So you could say that all these three programs do put a load on the CPU with FPS running at 60. We can pretty much go smoothly. I mean, like 5 years ago, this probably wouldn't have like gone without crashing. Very straightforward. So far, no lag and no noise either, but it's getting worryingly hot. So I'm not sure how it would go, and I don't think I could record like an hour of this. So we'll probably try and play a bit with the app later after this video just to see how well it fares over time. But the heat is a bit worrying. So I wouldn't suggest that you like play this on your lap, for instance. Okay, that's all for now.